When you say the best part of your day and the worst part of your day. Meadow, do you want to start?
Sure. My high is when we ordered at Sonic and then the drive-thru person started crying because there were so many orders. And my low was when I woke up at 5 and figured out that two certain signatures had stayed up and not slept at all.
My high for the day is eating this disgusting donut-like thing that tastes like cinnamon. And my low for the day, well, I actually have, like, 3 lows.
Wow. You're a very negative person.
For one, my high on my golden birthday is eating a disgusting donut-like thing. Another low is that, like, we haven't done anything when this only happens once in a lifetime. It's a golden birthday, and the day's almost over anyway.
Moving on.
I think my low for the day was almost choking on nothing, but my high, was doing paperwork on the weekend, Saturday, woot woot! My low for the day is seeing Amethyst Space, and my high for the day was looking away.
Whoa, don't touch the Pokemon card.
Seriously?
They're in mint condition. You can't.
Well, I need to get through.
Find another route.
Coda's trying to hurt me.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Liar.
Fly away, Alpha! Be free!
Zombie!
Run away! It's raining outside, everyone!
Oh my gosh, just go away.
I'm not leaving.
Why not?
Because I'm tired of you bad-mouthing me all the time.
Because it's true?
No, because I don't want you giving me a bad reputation.
Okay, well I don't care about your reputation.
Yeah, well I do. So just leave me alone or else I will make sure something bad happens to you. And I don't care if it gets bloody. What's wrong?
I got my paw stuck.
Ow. Keep your paw out of these. There's a lock for a reason.